way. They were on the boarding house near Elmont, which is up in the Smokies. And it wasn't a permanent structure. It was called a set-off house. That means they built it and put it on a flat car, took it somewhere and set it off. So they were known for two things, shooting and cooking. And you see, Mary Whaley was known to be able to shoot an egg off of a 22, off of a log with a 22 rifle. Sorry about that. Marshall was known for cooking this stuff. He was always cooking something for their board. And every night, they'd go in the lobby of the boarding house, and there'd be a coal lantern in there so they could read and write letters from home. But it was just always down on the lowest little setting. It's not like as this is a railroad lantern, but we'll use it as an example. It was just as low as it could go. The flame just barely showed. And people would run over and turn it up. Get more light. Marshall, he'd see that and run over and turn it all the way down, and he'd say, "Flame makes the glass dirty, and I'm tired of cleaning it." Some may say he was a sorcerer, some may say he was stingy. But this went on for years and years and years. They turned it up, and he'd run over and turn it down. Finally, he just had enough. He went over there and pulled the peg out of it, held it up in there, and said, "Now a gallon of coal oil will last a month longer." And he said, "For trash." That's a true story there.